Hi everyone, in this video I will show you how to remove PIN code Windows 11. Firstly, go to the Start menu from your desktop. Tap on Settings. Then go to the Accounts option. Here, tap on Sign In Options. There you can see the PIN tab. From there, tap on Remove, present right in front of Remove this Sign In option. So this is how you can remove PIN code on Windows 11. If you guys got some value, make sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel. Until next time, goodbye.